ओके स्टूडेंट, वी विल स्टार्ट न्यू टॉपिक गियरडिया इंटेस्टाइनाइटिस। गियरडिया इंटेस्टाइनाइटिस, दिस इज द प्रोटोजोन पैरासाइट लिव इन द ड्यूडेनम, लिव इन द ड्यूडेनम एंड अपर पार्ट ऑफ द जेजुनम। Duodenum and upper part of jejunum, upper part of the jejunum, jejunum of man. Okay, this is the प्रोटोजोन फ्लैजेलेट पैरासाइट्स टू लिव इन द बॉडी ऑफ ड्यूडेनम एंड अपर पार्ट ऑफ द जेजुनम ऑफ मैन एंड कॉजिंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ डिसीजेस। फर्स्ट क्लासिफिकेशन, क्लासिफिकेशन फाइलम प्रोटोजोआ क्लास जूमेस्टिगोफोरिया ऑर्डर डिप्लोमोनिया डिडा जीनस गियरडिया स्पीशीज गियरडिया इंटेस्टाइनलिस। This is the classification of Giardia intestinalis. This is the flagellate protozoan parasites live in the duodenum and jejunum of human beings or man. Phylum protozoa class Zoomastigophoria, order Diplomonida, genus Giardia, species Giardia intestinalis. Species Giardia intestinalis. Drug figure. This is the proposoid. Nuclei at the anterior side. This is the two nuclei. Two nuclei. At the anterior side.
This is the two nuclei. Two nuclei at the anterior side.
And four pair of flagella. Four pair of flagella. This is the one pair. This thing,
second pair. Flagella are the locomotory organ.
And two. This is the four flagella
at the posterior side also, one pair of the flagella. This is the four pair. Four pairs of flagella. Flagella. That is the eight flagella. Eight flagella total.
And remaining is cytoplasm.
In the body, that is the cytoplasm. This is the cytoplasm. Cytoplasm.
This is the cytoplasm.
This is protozoite.
This is the adult stage, it's called as protozoite. This is ventral side and dorsal side.
Other one is dorsal side also.
One cyst,
that is the this is the cyst. This is the cyst.
Four nuclei are also present in the
cyst.
Four nuclei here.
This is the nuclei, cluster of nucleus. This is the four nuclei
and disc.
And disc. And disc also present.
That is called as exostyles.
This is the exostyle. Disc,
sucking disc.
This is the sucking disc. Disc. Sucking disc.
And four nuclei.
And four nuclei. Four nuclei. And outer covering of cyst, that is called a cyst wall. Cyst wall.
And cytoplasm also
present. This is the cytoplasm. Number of material present in the cytoplasm.
Two stages present in the Gardner intestinalis, proboscis and cyst, and this cyst lay in the duodenum or jejunum, but excystation takes place in the large intestine, and this type of trochoids exit out from the cyst and to develop in the duodenum and jejunum. Trochoid and cyst of Giardia intestinalis.
Figure. Trochoid and cyst.
Trochoid and cyst of Giardia intestinalis.
Giardia intestinalis. Intestinalis. Intestinalis.
Giardia intestinalis. Giardia intestinalis. Giardia intestinalis. And other diagram also.
This is the four two nuclei also present in the trochoid, cytoplasm, four pairs of flagella. This is the first pair, second pair, and the third pair, and fourth pair at the tapering end of the trochoid. Four pairs means eight flagella, and this function of flagella are the, that is the locomotion, locomotory organ, and two nuclei and cytoplasm. In the cyst, four nuclei also present, cytoplasm and two sucking disc, and outer covering of the cyst, that is called as cyst wall.
At the time of excystation,
this cyst wall is ruptured and this nuclei exit out from the cyst and to develop the other trochoid.
This is the Giardia intestinalis. Why it is called as
Giardia intestinalis? This is the species of intestinalis.
Means location of this Giardia to live in the intestine or duodenum or jejunum. All these are the part of intestine. That's why its name is the Giardia intestinalis. And this Gardia intestinalis described Lamble 1859.
Lamble 1859. This Lamble scientist have described the or studied the Gardia intestinalis Lamble 1859.
And Alexip 1914. Alexip
1914.
Next, that is the trophozoid. When a viewed flat, the shape of the trophozoid is like that of the tennis or badminton.
Its shape and size of the trophozoid is the badminton, tennis or badminton. Tennis like its shape present in the, that is the trophozoid.
Tennis racket or badminton racket. And when the viewed side on the resembles a longitudinal split pier, the dorsal surface is convex and the ventral surface is concave.
Dorsal surface is convex and ventral surface is concave.
Concave means turn internal
and convex means turn
outside the surface. The size of the trophozoid is 14 micrometer long by 7 micrometer.
14 micrometer long and 7 micrometer in broad. This is the size or length of 14 micrometer trophozoid and 7 micrometer in broad or breadth.
The anterior end is broad and the rounded, and the posterior end tapers to a sharp point. It is bilaterally symmetrical and all the organs of the body are paired. Thus, there are two exostyles, two nuclei and four pairs of flagella. Two nuclei, exostyles.
This is the exostyle. This is the exostyle. Exostyle. And two pairs, one pair of nuclei and exostyle and eight
flagella are present in the trophozoid. Next, cyst. In the cyst, the fully formed cyst is oval in shape and measures 12 micrometer long.
This is the shape, is the oval, oval in shape and 12 micrometer in
length or long and 7 micrometer broad.
7 micrometer broad. Broad or straight. This is the 7 micrometer and length is the 12 micrometer in
length or long. The exostyle lie more or less diagonally.
This is the exostyle lie the diagonally in shape.
Forming a sort of dividing line within the cyst wall, there are four nuclei which may remain the cluster.
There are the four nuclei. And there are the clusters in nature. Clusters means
or nucleus attached on the exocyte region, clusters in region. And what cyst wall? Outer covering of the cyst is that is called as the cyst wall. Cyst wall. The remain of the flagella, remains of the flagella and the margin of the sucking disc may be seen inside the cytoplasm. May be seen inside the cytoplasm. This is the sucking disc in the cytoplasm. An acid environment often causes the parasite to the insist, and the acidic nature in the environment, that is the internal environment of, that is the cyst, that is the acidic in nature. This is the morphology of protozoite and cyst of the Giardia intestina. It is living in the duodenum and jejunum, upper part of the jejunum in the man, and this protozoite and cyst also present in the protozoite 2 nuclei, in the cyst 4 nuclei and 2 discs, 1 exocyte and outer covering of the surface, body surface, that is the cyst wall present. This is the morphology of protozoite and cyst of Giardia intestinalis, and remaining part, that is the life cycle, will complete it tomorrow. Okay, thank you.